Hello, welcome to foodbix.com. I am Zinia. Today we'll prepare kaddu ka halwa. Let's see what all ingredients we need. 500 grams grated pumpkin, 100 grams khoya, 200 grams sugar, 2 tablespoon ghee, 1/2 teaspoon cardamom powder, 1/2 cup chopped dry fruits. Let's start. First we'll cook our kaddu with ghee. First we'll take our ghee. Let it melt. When ghee is slightly hot, we'll add our grated pumpkin. Mix it nicely with the ghee. Cover it and cook it on low flame for 5-7 minutes. Keep sauteing occasionally. Let's check. Pumpkins are cooked well. They are soft and tender. Now we'll add sugar, cardamom powder. Now we'll cook it on high flame to get a dry mixture, because after adding sugar you will see that water is extracting from this pumpkin. Mix it nicely. Cook it on high flame till all water dries off. You can see we have got a dry mixture like halwa. Now let's add khoya. Mix it nicely and cook it on low flame for 3-4 minutes. Khoya is mixed well with the pumpkin. Now halwa is ready. We'll add dry fruits. Mix it nicely. Let's serve it. Kaddu ka halwa is ready. For more recipes, log on to foodbix.com. Thank you.